Boo hootin'. Music was well timed. Thank you. It's Tallyson, right? Like tally, like a tally on a chalkboard. I've forgotten. But hello and welcome, Tallyson. That's the one. I knew Tally was in it. I couldn't remember the latter half. Seal call. Mormo is fine. Mormo or Tally? Maybe Tally, because we have a Morbo. But then again, maybe Mormo and Morbo can team up. The Mormo Morbo. I always finish when I'm supposed to. I can tell what numbers are sometimes, and I can time it out with that song pretty well. I just have to tell myself it's very literal. Just fade out the previous music when it reaches close to 4 minutes, because that's how time works. More mo, more problems. Hello, Total Chad. Hello, everyone. We are rootin' tootin' begootin'. Where did we last be stootin'? Apparently I'm at a campfire. Let's just get the fuck in the game. Boop whoop. Here it is. And this had an update, apparently, for online mode. I need a sippy. And I forgot we had a top hat, for fuck's sake. Oh, gee whiz. Nastrand UK, Cyber Necromancer, Henlo, welcome. Look at our fucking character. Look at Arthur. What's he doing? Anyway, do I have anything to cook? I don't know. We got a plain plump bird. Sure! I was thinking about Red Dead 2 earlier today. Great game. It is pretty great. It's a bit cucumbersome, but it's still good. It's just mainly there's a lot of goddamn buttons. Okay, we don't have anything left. Is he cooking beans? You just eat the beans raw. He just shotguns them. What were we doing? How do you play this game? We're in the middle of wherever the fuck this is. And there's a quest up here. Fucking Dutch Vanderlyn. So I guess we're gonna go deal with that. Also, I think I'm gonna have this quest forever, guys. This is like, bring flowers to man. And I don't know what the flowers are, and I don't feel like fucking looking for them. So we're just gonna go see Dutch. This partner eating beans. Speaking of that, do I have, like, health? Am I alive? I'm not. I've run out of Deadeye. Canned corned beef? Sure! Sippy. Sip beef. Where is something for Deadeye specifically? It's like cigars and shit, right? Or fine brandy! Do it! Get in there! Wonderful. He just pulls a mystery sausage out and puts it on a knife. He does! All of like this big game meat that he keeps finding, they're just random hunks of meat, and he just cooks them for like 2 seconds, puts them in his pocket, and then you're good to go. My eyeballs are fully alive right now, unacceptable. What was that? What was that? Is these corn dogs? Is these corn dogs? Nature's corn dog, everyone. Don't ever forget-y. I picked these. I don't even know what they're for. It says what they're for in the corner, but I've already forgotten. Smoking. Free range. Glizzies? What is a glizzy? He kind of does run like he's smuggling meat. It's good to hunt because meat- Yeah, when you cook your, like, hunting meat that you find, it is, like, really good. I think I have a lot, though, in my pocket that's, like, already cooked. So God, hello Thinthropy, welcome to the stream. We're starting off with Speak and Seal Language, and this is our newest horse, Cream Oreonado, and she's beautiful, and she's got a cookies and cream AF. So how y'all doing on this fine Thursday? It's warm here. It's warm, but it's dark. It's cloudy. Is that man dead? Holy shit! Buddy!
Need a doctor.
Alright, friend, alright. You're gonna be okay.
You gonna help me?
Yes. I just made a new best friend!
Please, do
I'll
something.
I'll get you help, just stay alive.
Okay. There you go.
Okay.
Well, I guess we're going back. Hang on, mister. It's probably time. He might fucking die if I don't get him there quick. He's like slooping off. He's gonna fall. He's gonna slide into the bin. How are you doing, Pastry? I am doing swell. Because now I'm playing this.
Hold on a little longer, all right?
It's kicking off with Speak and Seal. Is that Abraham Lincoln? No, that's us. Wow, there's a lot of people here. No, don't smash into anything. Please! Please! Okay. You can catch something and then eat it after a time skip and it'll still be... Yeah, I've had this cooked meat in my pocket for ages.
Where am I?
You're in the city. We're gonna get you to a doctor. What happened to this man? We're really going out of the way of our intended direction to help this dude. Don't get hit by the tram! Oh my god! Alright, we're almost there.
My arm. I can't feel it anymore.
We're here!
What in the hell?
At the optical parlor, since where I'm supposed to be. Move it, lady! We got a dying man on board.
What in God's name is the matter with you?
I just feel wrong here.
Oh god, Cream Oreo Nato's taking a shit. That can't be sanitary for the situation. Hey, help!
I won't forget the sight.
Oh, good god. Quickly, bring him in here.
Okay.
Right here. And sit him down in this chair.
Sit down, stranger. I've never seen a mission like this before.
What happened? Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right.
A lot of blood loss. And this wound's badly infected.
It's the Monopoly Man.
I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe.
Are we doing this right now?
Maybe something for the pain.
Doink.
There you are. And I'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this.
Well, shit. Do we? Oh, no!
Sorry it's come to this.
Oh, no! Cover your eyes! Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! Geez. Wow, he really made the call, huh? Let's get in there. What? Oh.
Eggs.
Hi, Lynchy. Welcome to the stream. Did you get that arm off yet? Is this what it feels like to get your second COVID shot? You good? No, I want to see. Get out of the way. Oh no! Into the bin. Oh no. He looks okay to me.
You're in a bad way, but you'll pull through.
Oh, what a day! How y'all doing? I'm gonna go now. I'm stuck. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, can I go around this way, please?
It's nice of you to stay, but don't fret. He'll make it.
I trust you, Doctor. I'm gonna go now. Oh my god, I'm calling my mom in the middle of this. Mom, there's a man and his arm has been amputated. She's gonna be like, what? That's Chad's mom. What did you say, honey? Are you okay? I'm coming to get you. Oh, look out! Hi. Can we go to the hardware store?
What do you think you're doing here?
It's fine.
Hello.
Oh god. Guys, don't read chat and drive. It's not good. It's not safe.
It's all right, girl.
It's all right, girl. Oh, dunking it. Ask if you can have the scraps. Oh, I'm not over it. You gonna eat that? Being a doctor was easy back then. He really made a fast call on that. He took one look and he was like, nope, that's gotta go. Can I keep the arm, please? Everybody wants to keep the arm, but I think that constitutes as medical waste and no one is allowed to keep it. Maybe. I don't know how that works, actually. It might depend on the doctor or dentist. Because I remember someone I knew had their teeth out and they were like, can I keep the teeth? And they were like, no, it's medical waste. But then there's some people that like have their own appendix in a jar or some shit, and I don't understand how it all works. What's legal and what's not? I need a sippy. Listen, Stagecoach Man, you don't understand. I had to dance. It was dictated. I hope you enjoyed that. Spain! interesting fact, in the UK, you can legally keep amputated limbs providing they don't cause a public health issue. I didn't know that. Cups back to the doctor. Hey, I'm actually kind of hungry. No, we have enough pocket meat. It's fine. Everything is okay. We don't need our new friend's arm. I wonder if he's gonna be, like, upset the next time he sees us. He did ask, please take me to the doctor, and we did do that. We didn't know his arm was gonna get taken off. I thought he was just gonna get bandaged up, but fate decided a different course of action. Forsooth.
Yeah.
Guys, what do you think Dutch's next plan is gonna be? Because I don't remember what the fuck he was talking about last time. What the fuck? It's been a hot minute. We get a new suit from the guy!
Okay, girl.
Watch yourself now.
Oh, Jesus. We might get a new suit from the guy. I don't know. Maybe we'll see.
Yeah, you're okay.
Maybe we'll see him in the next town over. Oh my god. I think Cream Oreo Nato.
Sorry, girl.
Got a bit muddy. She's fine.
Yeah.
For fuck's sake, how did you hit that? Because I turned my head away from the screen and looked at the chat.
You okay, boy?
Oh, doggo. He wanted to go to Tahiti after they got some money. You're right. They wanted to go, like, pick mangoes or some shit in Tahiti. Alright, boy, I have to go. Were you injured in an accident at work? Tahiti is an island. He wants to get money to pay for a boat. Put the saddle on the dog, new mini horse. No! It's too small. Unless you just, like, tied it up like you would with a horse, and you, like, led it behind you with the lead. Huey! Also, I guess we're here? Right, we were doing like crazy shit with a boat last time. And a giant, horrible alligator tried to kill our new friend whose name escapes me. Maybe he's here again. I wonder if he kept his leg. He got bit in the leg like multitudes of times by this massive alligator.
What's Tahiti like anyhow?
Tahiti.
But I hear it's paradise.
Do you now?
Arthur, there you are. Come on. Thomas, let's get going.
Revenge is a dish best eaten. What the fuck does that even mean? Oh, I think the guy paddling the boat.
Hey, Bill.
Is the guy that got attacked.
You were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it?
Cannibals.
The nation's most
Cannibananibus.
Latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were savages.
Clutch your mouth there, boy. Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshiners, swilling hobbits, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things
Thank
out
there. Thank you for the raid, the talking flower. Hello.
Tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw. What you saw was people who lost everything to savagery. Savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's
Thanks for the shout out, Lynchy.
Interesting way you boys got to prepare for a killing.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
What were you playing today?
Well, leaving love aside. You think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got.
Code Veronica. Very good. Very good game. I enjoy. Look at the seal go.
Hey, you pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Oh, shit. We're sneaking? Egg sneaking in?
Quick. Stay quiet.
Okay. I'm coming over. We a stoy hopping? Breaks back of dog. So we. You can still take me home, right? Oh, no.
Lenny, Bill, you're with me. Arthur, John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay? Good luck, gentlemen. Arthur, let's go.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go.
Let's go.
You see those two? Stay out of sight.
Oh, hang on. Oh, God. I just had a coughing fit. Help. That game has so much backtracking. It do. It's been a long time since I've played it. Sneaky times. Pass me the box of bells and the big awkward pans. I love John. John Marston, hero of the sequeldon. What are we doing, actually? Are we just waiting? Oh, shit! Okay, guns blazing. I can do that.
We're coming for you, Marston!
Okay, we need to hide. What is the egg hide button? Oh no! Hide! Wait, that's a guy right there? Oh no, not anymore. What is this goober tune? Like, anxious goober. What? The gun didn't shoot, or did it? No, my hat! go? Alright, priorities. Where did it go? There it is. Pick up hat. He is so slow about it. Listen, I had to get my hat. It's very important. I need to replay this game for the 100th time. That is a multitude of times. Let's get out the smaller gun.
Shoot that lock, Arthur.
Oh, okay. Whoops. Oh, thanks.
Good. Now kick that damn door in.
What are you... I'm trying. What? Is the lock not broken?
For God's sake, let me...
What is going on?
Look out!
Why? Guys, did I not shoot the shit out of that lock? And then it wasn't egg unlocking him? Oh. Oh no. He became spaghetti sauce. Oh, this gun, big reloaded. Ah, shit. Oh! You know what? You're gonna get the pastry strat. Unless I die first. That's a very likely possibility. There you go.
Upstairs.
That school of shit scene was cut short so badly. I really fucked it up. Excuse me. Holy shit!
Lenny, keep that door covered. Let's check upstairs. He's not.
Did that make up for it? I hope it did. It made up for it for me. If only he had completely fallen out the window, but you take what you can get. Pastry strat is psycho strat. Thank you. It's my I completely bypassed the door. Well, I'll loot a stranger, sure. Never go full pastry unless you're me. Then it's fine. Is there anyone in here? Anyone in here to pastry strat, as it were? I can't play this game without looting everybody. I don't on missions, because I feel like every time I have, that I've like run out of time to do something else, and I've like completely screwed myself over. Oh, I did it. Hello?
John.
No! Pastry strat! Oh shit! Oh no!
I'm sorry, friend. No, name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Eh? Okay. No, I surrender.
Boom!
Should we kill him? Nah, let's take him to Dutch.
All right.
You can carry him. I ain't touching that piece of shit.
I'll pick up the gun that he threw? Where the hell did it land? It hit John in the face. Oh, hang on. Give me your wallet first. What else did I miss? I thought it was always go full pastry. Mid-fight, I'm like, I need those 80 cents. That was a very long... very tiring in-person meeting, but I am back now, and I have pizza. Maelstrom, I remember you were, like, mentioning that. I heard that it was in-person for good reason, apparently. But, oh, I'm glad it's over now. What gun? Oh, I see it, actually, on
like
the,
I said, you carry it.
How do I do? I don't want to like swap my gun. I just want to pick up a new gun. Double action revolver. Let's go, Arthur. Can I like just do that? And then L. I don't fucking know. It's too much shit to read on the screen. What does any of this mean? I guess that's the correct gun. Oh, you can get your gun back. That just unlocks it. I see. Okay, so we'll just leave that there. And we'll pick this bitch up. It was 9-4 in the end.
Big Dutch wants to have a little chat, Mr. Bronte.
Pastry, you know the drill. Wait, do I? Do I know the drill? Oh, down some stairs, I guess. Oh, right. Hold L1, R1, press square, spin the analog stick 7 times clockwise, 3 times anti-clockwise, and then you'll get the gun out. For fuck's sake.
Come on, Morgan! We're getting the hell out of here!
Okie dokie. No, get the fuck out! Thank you.
Arthur, come on, let's go!
We going.
Okay.
Guys, cover me. I mean, can I shoot two still?
Everyone okay? We need you back.
In front of me, please. You're a dead man. No, you. There was a kidnapping at his mansion? No. Don't be silly. It was only a little bit of murder. You forgot the riddle where you have to solve the safe. You have to unlock to open the satchel.
Why aren't you trying? Get to the boat! Quick!
I see no evidence of a kidnapping nor shootout. Me neither. No, this is all perfectly legal. Here you go.
Put him in the front. Bill. Help. Got him? Oh, come on, Lenny.
No chance of getting my internet back today, as it's still damp, but hopefully tomorrow. Lynchy, I hope so too. This is bullshit.
Yep. Oh, hey, big man.
Good morning.
We gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men. All your money. It weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing. You mean nothing. You stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
You don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
Oh, shit. John's like,
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right. They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Our friends, the Pinkertons, are gonna come and rescue you, you repulsive little maggot!
Holy shit, Dutch!
Call them now! You call them!
Can he hear you? Yo, he might be dead. Uh-oh.
philosophy books cover feeding a fella to a goddamn alligator, Dutch.
The part that covers weakness. That part.
I don't know.
Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him.
I figure it might as well be him.
Well, that being said, I'm still not here from tomorrow till Sunday. Yeah, hopefully they get the internet done while you're just away from home, Lynchy. And not in 18 months! Days without internet, couldn't cope, would just stand in the corner, buffering, waiting for connection. Be honest, you kind of got yourself into this situation, Bronte. Dutch is having a time, and this is one of Dutch's plans that we're kind of fucked now. Guys, I think we have to move again. Can't take Arthur seriously with this hat. What you mean? He is so so dapper. Oh yeah, speaking of which. There we go. He's just sleeping inside that alligator. He's got gills like a fish. He'll be fine, 100% alive. He appears in chapters later wearing alligator armor. He just becomes Solid Snake. It's just when he looms in the background during big plot stuff. Just like, howdy, you like my top hat? How are y'all doing?
I'm telling you, Dutch, this is the way to do this job. The distraction will buy you all the time you need.
Yeah?
I don't like it.
Oh, Dutch doesn't like someone else's plan. Imagine that.
I've been in town, looking, watching, and waiting. I've tested it as well as I can. It's the right plan.
I know. I just...
Gentlemen?
Look, the bank, Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, there are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon. Doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the drama of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every
problem we had was because I guess he's not wrong.
We did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right.
2 days into no internet, on a work holiday, at home, on my own, I had my phone plugged in through a series of extension leads and draped over things so I could get it in the corner of the ceiling where I had one bar of Wi-Fi signal on a neighbor's Wi-Fi. Holy shit, Maelstrom.
You got everything, Arthur.
What am I wearing?
Sure. So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers.
Banana?
Let's get
what are we gonna do with that banana?
Place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Look, I was losing my goddamn mind. Oh shit, we
come
in this!
Come on, Hosea, get moving! We ain't got all day!
Where's my hat? Fuck this. I don't have a selection of hats.
This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
The last one? Bitch, we're like 50% through the percentage of the story mode.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
You execute a shit plan successfully, it turns out exactly as you'd expect. Shit. You need to look different. I know, but I want my damn top hat. I'll still look different with a top hat and this new outfit.
And another around the cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Yup.
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more.
Did the cane hear me? I honestly like that. Yeah, it's like, oh, you don't... The top hat's gone now. Like, oh, okay.
Operation.
This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Jose and police? His reconnaissance. We've been over
reconnaissance.
The plan. One last time.
The game got Hosea insecure.
And Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast.
We power walk.
And Lenny, secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit.
No bully video game. Police.
Control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault.
Oh, fuck.
Got it.
Yep.
Now, I did successfully crack the shit out of a vault some time ago.
How long do you need?
So maybe I could do it again.
15 minutes or less. You'll know by the
Dutch, how many times have you said the plan? One last time. Right? He's full of shit.
Right on.
Yeehaw.
Everybody know the drill.
No, could you repeat it?
Stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure.
Then right on with Charles.
This is gonna go great. Yeah, surely. I remember having to loan you a MiFi stick. For one of the same issues. Finally left my ISP after they tried to tell me 0.6 doofus. Hello, Rob. The best we get in the area. That's a lot of numbers and internet things, but I'm gonna take your word for it. Is Dutch actually Columbo? No tanning required. It's easy. Go get some American bourbon. Also, yeah, Rob, hello. Holy shit, I heard you in Discord earlier and you sounded like trash. I hope you feel better real soon. I'm still holding X for some reason. It's very obviously a cutscene. Mark and Bourbon. How is Dutch going to fuck this up? That's a question for the ages. It's a Leonard Nimoy National Bank! Here. I am trash today. It's so sad. Wait for Dutch.
Gentlemen,
wait with Dutch for Jose's distraction.
It ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas.
Just hanging out with my friends.
Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
He already
Looks
did
like
by having the
other
idea.
Side.
As is not wrong.
Come of faith, John, will you please? Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
Uh-oh. Why does Dutch get to look nice? He gets like the biggest camp, biggest
He's
tent in camp.
Artist.
He always looks nice. He never donates to the camp, so he can afford it. It's true. Uh-oh, Mike is here, yeah. It's never a good fucking time.
Let's go, ladies and gentlemen!
Boy, sure hope this plan goes well. Well, aiming, press up. And R2. I'm already holding R2! What is with this fucking game? Or no, that was L2. I did. My bad. Alright, up and boop! Could you please open up the vault? What the fuck are you wearing? Aim weapon.
Open the vault right now. You're a dead man.
Are we the baddies? No, Dutch is the baddies. We're just along for the ride. Surely this won't distract him.
Open the vault, come on!
He did it! I didn't even have to bully him any further. Frick Micah. Yeah, he's the worst. Enter the vault. You better not lock us in.
Arthur, you're with me. Let's clear this out.
Okay, I have to do thing. How unlock safe. Guys, I have to focus, I think. Oh, Oh god, how the fuck do you do this?
Come on, speak. Speak or die. Now. First number. 19.
Oh, 19.
Got it. Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
All right, should be one more number.
Last number. Come on.
54.
You get that, Mr. M? 54.
Okay, I'm in.
What did I tell you?
What is in here?
Well, well, well.
Oh my goodness. Loot! Scoobity doo doo doo. That it? We got trouble.
Come on. Let's go.
Okay.
Remember at the start when I said that you were the bad guys, but you weren't those bad guys? I think now you're those bad guys. Well, no! No!
Problem out here.
The quote unquote those bad guys are the bad guys that, like.
Get
oh no, they do things to women and minorities. It's fucked up. We're not like that.
Let my friend go.
We just rob people.
Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily.
Oh no. Okay, now we might be those guys. If we just start shooting people at the bank.
No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
Oh no, we're gonna lose our friend and we're gonna have to shoot people at the bank. No!
No!
God damn it! There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea.
Hosea!
Hosea!
Revenge! Oh, where's my big gun? Shit!
God damn it!
Rampage! Whoa, whoa! Of course it was a bad idea! Well, I have to go to Dutch.
For Christ's sake, Arthur, get over here!
Hop the damn desk!
There's no way that we're getting out that door. Take this. The wall holes through that wall. Okay?
Pick up dinamite. Guys, we're gonna blow shit up. Go to- hop over the- This bitch. Arthur! Alright, place dynamite and then fucking fee. I wanna take cover. Is it gonna blow on its own? Shoot dynamite. Stand up! Stand up! Whoa! Alright, where's that? Oh, thank you.
Get up there.
Oh. This anxiety fiddle. Couldn't you have yeeted that at the guys before they killed Hosea? That might have killed Hosea too. That's not how dynamite works, but alright. Music got real cool all of a sudden.
You're gonna move now.
Take out the lawmen. Okay, we'll do. If I can see them.
We lost John.
Killed?
I couldn't help.
Well, we better go.
Dynamite wouldn't explode if shot with hot metal. To hop the desk, hold circle, tap R1 as fast as you can, then plug in controller 2 and enter the Konami code. Where am I going? Lenny! Lenny, look out! Lenny!
Lenny!
What?
No!
Shut it up, Weezy! No. Fuck off, Sid Meier!
Fuck you, Sid Meier! You killed Lenny! Lenny was our actual favorite character! I have a highlight of getting drunk with him at the bar!
We're gonna have to jump! Arthur, jump!
For fuck's sake! You can't just throw that in the middle of this shit.
We're gonna be dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next.
Who are we gonna get drinks with? I don't know. He's dead. I gotta follow this fucking yellow bippity blip. They really just took Lenny out like that. Our boy. Ow, my ankles.
There's more law down there.
Who are we killing next, then? We have to kill a lot of people.
Arthur! Arthur! We can get in here!
I'm trying! I'm still mourning the loss of Lenny! Dutch is fast running out of good people. He really fucking is, isn't he?
Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that.
I can't. Why couldn't they have killed Micah? Fuck! Lenny Wait, when did Charles go? I missed that.
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp?
Charles hasn't gone. Okay, you scared the shit out of me.
I know they're gonna be watching the roads.
The game would have been like, help Micah, and we would have been like, nah.
A boat.
That's very true.
We stay here till
nightfall. And we lost Sean.
And we sneak on down to the docks.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Get ourselves out of here.
Yeah.
He's just one of my three favorites. Yeah, ours too. I say our, we're a collective here. We all liked Charles and we all liked Lenny. And we're all very upset. And we all hate Micah.
In a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody.
calm down. I mean, look at us.
Yeah, look what you did, Dutch. Fuck up. I do okay. like how non-dramatic their deaths are. I mean, I guess it's realistic. Down. You can't really stop in a situation like this. Guys, wait for me. Who am I going with? Unfucking believable.
I hear voices. Pinkertons.
Pinkerton.
God damn it. This night just keeps getting better, doesn't it?
Quick, get in cover and stay out of sight.
We can't stay here.
Let's cut through the train. Follow me.
Now he wants to go?
Someone's coming. Look out on the left. Stay low.
Low to the flow. Drop it like it's hot. Charles, Lenny, Hosea were top tier. John and Sean were B tier. I like them, but they're not Lenny tier. Yeah, no, you're right. Why can't I move? Go!
Someone's coming. Duck.
Quack! Ooh!
I don't see why we have to check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're gonna take the first line out of town.
Watch me, bitch.
Well, Milton said a lot. Come on, I won't be out here all night.
I hate to leave it on a cliffhanger, but I gotta go. It's okay, Chad.
Come on.
You doot what you must doot. Get me out of here. At least John is with us. We have some friendly company. And plot armor. That's right, because he exists in Red Dead Redemption 1, which is actually the sequel to this game.
Shit! Stop, Arthur!
Javier is C tier, no strong feelings one way or the other. Dislike Bill, and then there's Micah, bottom of the barrel trash man.
Head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know, make a noise, whistle or something.
I can whistle. Guys, do you have a thing, like, for those of you who can whistle, do you have moments where you just kind of can't whistle for some reason? It's like, oh, I guess my lips are broken today. I guess it's not happening.
Jenkins, is that you? Did you hear that? Huh. What was that?
It said stay out of sight, and I'm fucking that up. Follow Dutch. Are they going over there? Okay. Wait for me.
Hello?
No,
did
nothing.
Someone whistle out here?
Shit, another one.
Guys, I'm flying by minimap here. It's so scary.
See them?
Rodent born out of wedlock.
Don't know.
That's Micah.
You're watching for us, mate.
I like the hot, crazy lady, Sadie. Well, she's pretty good. Oh, no look. Boo-woop.
Yeah, let me think
Boo-woop.
For a second.
I'll deal with them.
Boo-woop.
How?
I can't kill all of them Boo-woop. Silently. So, when they chase
you need
me,
help? You need the pastry strap?
What are you talking?
No, don't. Oh, you best
Never
not.
Said.
No! Get the fuck back here!
I like it. Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is.
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
I swear to God. Who is Sadie? I was talking about Lynchy. Fruits, hays, and grains. Hi, Dutch. Sadie's good. I did it once with my pinkies, but only once. Never been able to replicate it. Oh, like a whistle! Maelstrom can only whistle breathing inward. Yeah, I don't know how to do the pinkies thing.
What now?
Dutch doesn't even care. And is John not with us? Did he slip off?
This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance. I don't know. John. Lenny. Jose, that wasn't good. I know.
John got left behind, I guess? We know he's not dead.
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain.
Ahoy.
Some of this gold to secure his silence and find out where we're
headed. The law got him. Guys, I think I blacked out a few times during all that shit.
Killer on the run from the law. Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, quiet.
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace.
Sigh.
Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella. A New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
Cuba?
That's so. Apparently.
Apparently. Apparently. Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Ahoy! Smells stormy. Wind's howling. They do make a Red Dead 3. I hope you play as Sadie. The Wild Adventures of Sadie.
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up!
Good morning! Are you for real? How bad is it? Are we gonna sink?
I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat! You come on! Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Laura, hey, I'll be right behind you.
Isn't she an online? She's an NPC, and it's like a precursor to this game. It's before, because her husband is there, you feel me? They'll make you play as Micah, I swear to God.
This ain't moving. Here you go on ahead. Try and find another
way. What the fuck is going on? Hi, Morbo, hi. We were stowed away on a ship, and now it's getting shitted on. Oh, there's fire? What the fuck? Did we get ratted out? Like, what is going on? I'm like fucked up on smoke inhalation. Help! They really fucking went without me! Boat. Splash. Micah somehow did this. Did the Pinkerton summon the storm? This is just one shit show after another. A real situation, if you will. I know we just lost some people, and this isn't the time to beat ourselves up or place blame, But I can't help but feeling like this is somehow Micah's fault. I wouldn't be surprised either. He was probably smoking, threw a cigarette, and get up. Are we in Tahiti? It's okay, Dutch has a plan. A plan, you say? I don't even have feet. I mean shoes. Walk. I don't know where the fuck I am. Are there coconuts here? Are there mangoes? Sippies? Hello? Are we in Far Cry 3 now? Dutch is gonna plan his way out of here. He already enacted his plan. It was get on a lifeboat and fucking ditch Arthur, apparently. God damn it, fucking Florida. If we're in Florida, I'm gonna shit. I'm all sunburnt. Just like real life. You like beaches, chat? I do. I don't like the sunburn, but I like beaches. You just gotta slap on that P50. Get burnt anyway. You have to, like, time yourself. You have to pace yourself in the sun. Is that someone on the rocks over there, or is that a bush? Or maybe it's Rob in a bush. No, I think that's just the tippy tip of a bush. I used to like beaches. Oh, no. Oh, that's right. Yo, where am I going? Quernst? Florida has bad privacy laws, so the lunatics can get all the headlines. Oh, right, that's why Florida Man exists. Because, what is that? Every state, every place has crazy people doing crazy things. Uh-oh. What were they eating? But Florida just publicizes the headlines is all, and they could make them as crazy as they want, apparently. Boy. If the beach is nice and quiet, then yeah, I like them. And good question. Yeah, those birds were eating something, and it's probably not good. Could be a friend. Yeah, I miss going to arcades. I've only been to, like, maybe 2 or 3? What the fuck? Warma? Where am I going? Oh. Are we okay? All my shit is fucked up. I don't even have an inventory. I'm just a sweepy boy. Guys, I wasn't expecting to go to the fucking beach. Get me over there. Where the fuck is Guarma? Geography is not my strong suit. Mine either. I'm gonna assume it's somewhere between Christmas Island and Paris.
Dutch.
Maybe Ocean Island. Where the fuck is You're Christmas alive. Island?
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! You're alive. The whole... Well, the whole gang, guys, not Poor really.
Here's a miracle.
Thanks for leaving me behind, assholes.
Miracle. Yeah. Have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy.
Have we got our hat? We don't even have an inventory. I don't like sand personally. I like pebble beaches. Pebbles aren't coarse or rough or irritating, and they don't get everywhere. That's Star Wars. I think Guarma became Guam, I think. What is Micah right now?
We are on the island of Guarma.
Okay.
I'll be there as the local. It's a old sugar plantation.
Fucking
island.
Plantations!
Island, east of
no!
Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
D- Dutch, do you have any aloe vera? Hi.
What next?
Hello.
I don't know.
Hi. Guys?
Well, next I guess we're gonna
Encadenen a estos hombres. Hello, hombres.
This is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Guarma is a fictional island.
O'Malley.
We're all out here trying to guess where this fucking place is, and it doesn't even exist.
Surviving.
Great.
We were lost at sea, in the storm.
Is that so?
No, I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves, and no harm will befall you.
Micah looks like every uncle who's not invited to family events, but he shows up anyway and gets uncomfortably close with his nieces. Oh no. Oh no, we're in a chain gang. No.
You got a long walk ahead of you.
God damn it. It's based on an island in the Cuban arpeggio, I think. Arpeggio. Fuck, guys. I'm stupid.
Levi, Simon.
You know, arpeggio island. It's really close to Ocean Island and Christmas Island.
In the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort I don't think of Arthur's trouble? Ever felt more connected sort. To his pals. I don't think so either. Shame that half of them are dead.
I don't get you. Labor troubles and other thieves and
yeah, Archie Pegaloo.
Disrupt our ways of working.
How the very loop. Upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
Okay.
I will bet that he does. Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. They'll be strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going the scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. Meantime, you'll not starve.
Well, that's good. In Spanish. Cucarachas?
Welcome to Guama, gentlemen. Now, if you'll excuse me. Yeah.
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think? I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck, Ben.
We're stuck. Well, shit.
Well, for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti.
You and me both.
Womp womp. Okay, can I, like, let go of the damn button now? How did we lose all our guns? I guess when we dove off of the ship. I mean, this is lovely. But we're also prisoners, so it's a bit less lovely.
Who are these people?
Who knows?
Well, they got them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
New friends?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse.
Quiet, Mr. Fuentes. Oh boy, here we go. I mean, under any other circumstances, this would be nice. Just shuffling along. Yeah, no inventory still. Can I whistle? I can't whistle. Guys, where's Cream Oreo Nato? She's so far, far away. Are you immersed in the prisoner's life experience, chat? Sure is fun. Okay. Uh-oh. Is that a UFO in the background? Or maybe just a really big bird? Shit! Somehow I've procured a gun! like, who did that? Guys, my aim. Please! There we go. Okay. I'm sure if you whistle for her, she'll come. Yeah.
Everyone okay?
Once I unlock whistling again.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on.
Now we're in trouble.
Follow me.
Okay.
Come.
No.
Get out of here. There's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch.
Oh, fuck off, Micah.
We'll find you.
Cooey. Go.
What was that camera? I don't know. Tired. You guys abandoned me.
I have some gun stashed here.
Oh, sweet.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
Jesus, we're not doing so hot. Maybe we're too hot, actually. Shit. Here we go. Hide more better. Did not seem to enjoy that.
You wait!
You and me! Let's get up there! Arthur, you too! Come on! Push! Pop on them!
Whoa, buddy! Shit! God, gonna take 5 million years to check a corpse.
This is a hell of a
weapon. Oh no. See, that's what happens if you loot. I looted 2 bodies and someone fucking died. Checkpoint, please. Michael Bay directs Red Dead 2. I think one of the camera points was inside a body we shot. So loot one body. Fuck this game. Good?
Come on, follow me. Quick!
Headshots are so satisfying in this game. You got into video game shotgun range, as you do.
What are you doing here?
I have no idea.
Me neither, buddy.
Somebody, or something, I guess.
How ain't we all? Hetul Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderlyn. These drowned rats are... Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
Guys, did he go a little ooh-woo
there?
Who is
this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants
Fuck
the people
that.
To stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back.
Morbo, thank you for the 100 minutes. Ooh, Elmo fun.
Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound.
Fusa's compound.
These poor men kill themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They make sugar.
Yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort, Cinco Torres. My men
Cinco
and I
Torres.
Use that as a hideout when we are here.
Delicious.
Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice.
Yeah, what
I
the
am
fuck,
the only
Dutch?
One who can arrange a boat for you.
Sugar, maybe warm.
I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here,
we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs.
The cliffs?
He will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully
wait, for some reason my bot says
Fusa.
It's stream elements, even though it where's Tomagoober?
Well,
oh
goodbye.
No.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go
shut up,
the
Micah.
Entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
He's very tired.
Right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I'm so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill.
Apologies don't really mean shit after a certain point. Goober got hit in the shootout. No! Astran, no! My Tom and Goober. Boo-hoo, ooh-woo, Dutch. Is Leon at the bingo? Where the fuck am I? Welcome to the new world. Thank you. Guess I'm gonna go, take those guns over there. Those guns is my guns. Oh, wow. Yeah. L1. Good. Take stuff. All the stuff. Lebanon. Hello! This game is cool. I am inclined to agree. We just got yeeted off to a fictional island. So things have gotten a bit complicated. Please just lube, okay? I only just realized that's how your name is spelled. Alright, what have I got? No, I want to look at my guns. Thank you for the follow, lube! You are cool! Thank you, I try. I took out my binoculars by accident. Let's put them away. Oh, there's a question mark? Okay, where do we want to go? And what? Oh my god, where the fuck are we? Oh my god, this is a whole thing, huh? Aguas dulce. We're going here first, because it's closer. We're wanted dead or alive everywhere. It's fucking great. Guarmar. Didn't you see the title? You're in Guarma, the fictional location. But I meant like in relation to our old map, which is not here anymore. We're in who the fuck knowsville. It's pronounced Sweden. I saw we. It's like the Legend of Dracoon character. It really is.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, idiot. We all fucking hate you. I'm not gonna say hi. Fuck this guy. Oh! There's a cliff here! Always be rolling. That's how you get around here on Christmas Island. That's the number one mode of transportation. If Guarma being fictional is a problem, I've got bad news about Arthur. Shit. Are we not real? Merry Christmas. Ocean Island. What a hell of a name for an island that's out on the ocean. Anybody here? Hello? Is Bean Tornado real? She is! Yes, in all- Oh shit, what the fuck? What? Oh god, did we just get Ace Ventura 2'd? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, run! Oh no, where am I going? Oh! No! Look around for a means of escape, please! Let me go! Always be rocking, always be rolling. We're almost there! Leave me alone!
You okay?
I don't know.
Maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
Sneak, sneak it in.
I'll show you.
Okay.
Baptiste, you don't look good. You should
None of us
here.
Look good.
Okay. You'll need this.
Arthur hasn't had a rest in ages. He hasn't. I just keep getting, like, kidnapped and shit.
Come. Follow me.
He's missing an arm?
Off behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't
This is all part of the plan.
If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fella?
He just got put to sleep. He's had plenty of rest. I don't know if that counts. I think you wake up feeling fucked up after that.
Quick. Hide. Over there.
You can't be speaking when they're right there.
Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo tres meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Okay. They moved.
Gotta go, I'm afraid. Have a great stream, pastry. Thank you, Morbo. Thank you for them biddies. Where we going, friendo?
Follow me. Let's go.
I mean, I'd have taken it when I wasn't sleeping for a week or so ago. Yeah, that's true.
Keep out of sight.
Okay, I'm trying.
Watch it. Okay. Follow me. Keep quiet.
Diablo quedaría mejor.
Oh, pendejo.
Está enfermo. Seguro está
disfrutando. Doofus! Rob's back! Rob, how you feeling now?
Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Criado por ratas.
Ratas? Criado por el mismo diablo.
I'm still here. I just woke up in my chair. And the first thing you do is doofus. As you doofus.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Careful.
Ya casi acabo.
Excuse me.
¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Time to cook, gonna lurk. You do that. And if we see you before the stream's out, you gotta tell us when you have doth consumeth for din-dins. Sure is a lot of eggs sneaking in. Him big Steffy. I'm feeling that right now.
Okay.
Maldito bastardo!
Bastardo! I can't. Okay, there we go.
Shoot the ropes!
Shoot the ropes? Alright, can I cut them free? I don't want the hat, I want to cut the guys free. If you insist! Oh, this gun. What, is this song going foo 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 foo? In the background? Shit! Aim! Aim more better. Wait! It's dusk o'clock, guys. I cannot see a fucking thing. Man, you don't realize how good your guns were until you end up with shit. What was that? What pooted just now? On the roof. He's tired, it's okay. Okay, okay. Where? I see him. If I could just aim like a normal person. Where is this last guy? There is this last guy.
That looks like the last of them.
Why is he up there? I don't know.
Venga, hermanos. Estarán bien. Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
That was a delicious nothing burger of stealth. It really was.
We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercules getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
They really hate those chairs, and I don't blame them.
This is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting
his whole ass arm is missing. I did not notice that. I don't notice a lot of things. My perception is awful. Back at camp. Or whatever this is. God, is that Micah again? Really? I just want to get bullets and I don't want to hang out here because fuck this guy. Restocking my stuff. And let's go to Dutch. Hopefully we don't get poisoned again. Like, what is Dutch doing? Does he even know what just happened? I don't want to go through all that shit. No, we're going in like a straight line. We're gonna always be rolling down this hill to Christmas Island to find Dutch. Dutch had more important things to do, as he usually fucking seems to be. I was wondering what the hell that was. It's parrot. It's another parrot. Can I shoot a parrot? Can I observe parrot? Listen, they would be really rare if I brought one back home. They'd be like, what the fuck is this? And I'd be like, it's parrot. Isn't it a parrot? It is a parrot. Can I climb? Can I climb this? Sure doesn't fucking look like I can. But I can try. Oh wow, maybe that's exactly what this was for. Hello!
Hey!
Hi.
Hey.
So, what's the plan?
Well, no, don't ask him that, please.
Cool spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here.
Just let's shimmy.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well,
get the hell out of here and set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us.
Tahiti.
Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
I don't think there's a course to get back onto, Dutch.
Just escape from.
You want to go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you that left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it.
Yeah, what kind of fucking absolute idiot would go back there? Oh, right, Dutch.
Before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Because you gone, friend.
We look like what we are.
Needs to be on a course to begin with to get back on it, Dutch, right?
A change of clothes? We're a choir, or a gang of pilgrims, or something.
Whatever you say.
No, don't say that, Arthur.
Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves by two of us.
It's not a dump. This place is lovely, other than, you know, the murder.
No idea, Arthur. No idea at all.
The nature's nice.
I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Every day she's shuffling.
The money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine.
Why are you sniffing it? Does gold smell?
Vamos.
Is she a goblin?
Rápido.
Is this the Spanish translation for Humble Bumble?
The rest of it is the
actual goblin cave?
Exactly.
Follow me in Spanish and stay close.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us? At the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that.
Is she going to eat the gold? She might. Maybe she'll sprinkle some like gold shavings onto her dinner.
Situation with the workers is dealt with.
Situation. It really sounded like he said that.
Beaten.
Poor bastards.
Poor bastards.
Are you sure this her Q fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now.
Sounds good.
Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
Yeah, what the fuck did happen?
Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny, the only one they took alive. Why is that?
Because he's in the sequel.
I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail. I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody,
This is all going exactly to plan.
So they're better at planning than you, then,
sure
Dutch.
What you're saying, Dutch.
Shush, in Spanish. You can shut up now in Spanish. We're close. In Spanish.
The door is stopped. You'll have to lift it.
In Spanish.
Pardon me, my queen.
Let's do it.
Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Lift!
Almost there.
In Spanish. I don't remember if that really was John's plan. If he sold us out. I wouldn't be too surprised. Given the nature of the sequel, as it were. She's packing heat. Oh, Jesus, she's a grandma. Dutch!
Easy, Dutch. What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur.
You're doing a real piss-poor job of it, my dude. Don't worry, Arthur. It was part of the plan. Jesus.
Listen, son. You think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all.
Can we get the gold back, right?
No matter what.
So how did you know she was going to betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes. In
the
way she was
leading us. What the fuck, Dutch?
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
And I know kidney beans, Dutch.
You strangle me next.
I'm doing the best I can.
What kind of answer is that? Human beans. Best breeds belong to the beans. We are so fucked up. Did you see our eyes? A burrow. A mule. Oh no.
Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Oh.
Que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
In Spanish.
Bastante duro. No, la próxima vez será aún más duro.
Stop saying that.
Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
You gonna kill everybody? I mean, I might. Let's be real.
We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet.
Let's stay quiet, then.
We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some of them.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
What? Are you gonna count?
Okay, let's
there
hide
we go.
The bodies. You grab that one.
If he did, I know, but like, it took him a minute to count on his fingies. It would be some bad stuff. But he did, like, sneak up right behind that guy, and he was like, all right, we're gonna get him. They were, like, right there.
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
And remember, never be looting, because your friends will die if you do. That door shaking? Am I crazy?
What's going there? Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear.
I saw it move. Yeah! It totally wiggled. Like there was a zombie in there.
Take the other side of this door.
ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría acostar con mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco.
He's getting hurt.
Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda.
Okay, get off the door.
Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over here.
Boo whoop. It's the same hat.
Okay, now we need to create a diversion. What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
Oh. That is enough,
Arthur. This is a war.
Sassy boy.
We need to start blowing some stuff up. Exactly.
You any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Explosive sugar.
No problem. You'll see. Go close.
There you go, sugar.
The doors. Go on, quick.
Wait.
Create enough dust. This place will go.
What do I do first? I'm gonna fuck this up.
Okay. We are nearly there.
This eerie fucking music. Regroup with Dutch. Will do it. They're in the sugar shack.
All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going.
All right, Godspeed, my dude.
We better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
We sneaking? Estoy sneaking?
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up.
Oh, no shit. No shit, Dutch.
Come on. We can hide behind that well.
Well, well, well.
That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
He's Javi over there, right?
¡Qué demonio! ¡Coño!
Javier!
¡Hijo de puta!
I can't move? What is this invisible wall here?
Am I glad to see you?
Come on, son.
I can't walk between the cages. There is a force field. All right.
You cover us. Cover us.
Okay. I got you. I got you. Oh no. Oh, okay, stay there.
Sorry. I can't get up.
Aim at this one, please.
Wiggle.
Biggoo wiggoo.
something, Arthur.
Oh. What is this goober horn? You hear that?
This way. Stay with me.
Yeah, in a minute.
You okay there? I'm here. Shit. I think he's passed out, Dutch.
We're getting that one good.
On the left. Take him out. Okay, let's move.
But the camera's all shaky, shaky. Ooh!
This way, we gotta move.
Spaghetti. I'm gonna cook pastry's favorite while I watch. Paschetti is disgusting. I genuinely just said that wrong. A hot dog, boss. If you got hot dogs in your fridge, you are more than welcome to cooking your hot dogs. Get the fuck away from us. Okay. In the fields. Let's go. What about hamburger? Hamburger is also acceptable. In the pines! In the fields! I don't think there's any pines here. I think this is... Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Uh-oh, Paschettio! Why are they not dying? There you go. Okay, if I could just climb up this rock, please. Do you have a horse named Chef yet? No, we're like stranded on a fucking island. This is a no hort zone. Where? I'll meet you there, huh? No, how about we go together? Oh god, the goober horn's back. Okay, I have to go hold off the damn guards. There's so many! Look, I can't see! I can't aim! Yes, I can. Always be forgetting that this is a mechanic. Sweet! Doing the big lurk since you're ahead of me in the story, but I'm orbital dropping beans in spirit. Yeah, don't worry about it, Cyber. No, this is a no-spoiler zone. And hell hath no fury, like a salty beach.
Alright. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Sorry, please. Hello, Finn in a teacup.
Come. Follow me.
I love his accent. That is a good accent. He has a very cool voice. With just the subtlest hint of a woo on certain words. Wait, what are
so
we doing?
We have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn horse.
There's a gun over here. Oh, shaky, shaky. Give me this. What this?
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
So, oh, that should have been sir. It's been a very long day. Oh, no.
Feel like running.
No.
So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ID.
Okay, let's get to it.
Shoot them, man.
Oh, okay.
Shoot them. Fellers on the beach.
Fellers on the beach. Salty beach. Oh! I was not expecting that.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight.
Do you want to get off this island or not?
These are... No, I didn't want
to. Get that cannon into position. I'll get the ammunition.
I cannot see. Oh, I guess they're over here. Tracking, but kind of not.
You see that one on the left at the back? Can't get that bastard.
Where?
We're getting real close. Come on.
Him? Uh-oh, am I about to fall? Oh no! Return to the roof! How? Where's the stairs? Not this way. Arthur's fine. He'll be fine. In here? It's okay. There's some stairs. Hey guys, I'm back. How you doing?
You gonna help us out here now?
Cause I don't know if I fucking like this gun. Well, this is like a shotgun. Guys, I think I'm gonna fail the fuck out of this mission. Stop shaking the screen!
I'm gonna need your help, my friend.
Sure.
Oh! It's just like the game author that he was playing earlier, where it's gonna take us like 12 million in-game days to push this fucking thing. Guys, I can't believe I fell. Like, I walked to the edge, and... His stanky leg moved in such a way that it was like, oh god, I am going to fall. And then it happened. This don't fucking look good, fellers.
Damn it.
Did we lose? I have dynamite?
Wait, I'll come too.
We'll guard this thing.
Alright, we need Ibby Bibby gun. Okay. Whoa, where am I going?
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me.
This sounds like a plan, Dutch. Fucking dual wielding Dutch. Very good. Shit. Nuh-uh. You're not using the pastry strat on pastry. That's illegal. Go to jail. How are you not dead? Do I have any, like, the wishes? Hey, fellers. Holy shit. You say both, they're in all four cardinal directions of left, right, up, and down. Dutch! Go!
You cover the left side.
Okay.
Going though. Am I shooting at this boat? Well, okay, fuck it. No, you're in my way and I cannot move. Go, please. Are there people down here? Oh, it's like a tiny ship boat. God, this is atrocious. Oh, this gun's terrible. All these guns are terrible. Yeah, I did not notice these fucking boats. Oh my God, everything keeps shaking. Stop fucking shaking! I cannot hit this individual man individually. Why did that warrant a special cutscene?
Let's get down to the beach. This is not over yet.
Oh, we're going down to the beach? I mean, I might break my ankles, but I can try. Whee! Oh god. This shaking. I can't! There's like Kill Bill sirens going off. It's really freaking me out. Wait for me.
Damn, he's getting closer.
What do we do?
Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold him off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
One man, handful of peas. Fistful of canned pineapple. Go, go, go. Yes.
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more.
Shit.
You'll have to climb up around the side. This way. Quick, look.
There's suspension of disbelief, and then there's this. Oh, we're good?
Let's go.
Hey, buddy.
Get you some more shots.
No, no, don't. No, no, don't make me.
Put a serious hole in that boat.
I'll try.
And again, Morgan.
Sure hope I'm hitting it.
They found that one.
I got one in this one. Reloading.
Oh, that one went really far. Alright, we're good. Just keep aiming for the same spot.
Yeah, there hurt. There we go!
Yes! They're going down! Let's get down from here. Come on.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Thank you.
But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great.
Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool.
Is he still unconscious in the corner somewhere? And there we go. Arthur. What is this music? I kind of love it. I don't know. It's weird, like cinematic cam music. Paradise mercifully departed.
Sure. Boys, we got a real problem. Mr. Bussard don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain of the ship here?
Dressed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like that style. It's thorough, nasty, and vindictive.
Emphasis on the
however,
dick.
In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hercule?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hercule, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Let's go. Madam, what? What is it? I got dynamite.
Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
Micah is so cartoonishly evil. He do beevil. Sorry, Bill and Javier. You also have plot armor. Oh yeah, I guess they are in the sequel, huh? What am I doing?
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready.
It's already ready. You don't have to tell me, Freddy.
And I'll get the other one.
Wait, who's the first? Okay. But
Yang is stopped.
Damn it! Kill the bastards!
Okay, we're clear. Let's plant the explosives.
R2.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Shut the fuck up.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
I guess he threw
come on,
a knife?
Come on.
It seemed weird to me that he said that I should get the first guy, but then I had to go first. Okay, here comes the shit show.
On the roof!
On the roof!
Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead! Who's falling?
Micah didn't lie for the first time in his stinky life.
There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off.
Explore.
Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view.
Oh, that sounds lovely.
Okay. Come on. Let's pick them off before they get too close.
All right, I'll do my best. Okay, they're getting real close. Face fountain. duckaroo. Estoy reloading. Pew! Ah, shit. Pastry, he had a hat. He sure did, and it got shot the fuck off, and I have to retreat, and I'm gonna have to just procure a hat when it so is to be, to be feasible.
We are alive. Stand back.
What the fuck? The checkpoint was there. I ran over. I tapped R2 to place the thing, but I guess there was no thing to place, and Micah blew me the fuck up. There was a yellow. Oh my god, they're all the way back here, really?
Come on. There's another set of cannons up ahead.
Now I'm just a bitchin' on a mission. I'm a salty beach. I hate Micah so much. I think he just murdered us. And I won't accept any other answers that may involve my own wrongdoing. Face fountain.
That's me.
Let's scoot. Fuck you.
Look out. They're coming. Ah! Ah! Come on.
That's right. There's gonna be the scary guy up here.
Wait here for a second for the other. That's up.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
Don't skip it a boo! To finish play. Well, they put the yellow marker there, so I ran to it.
Stand back. The captain's being held in the compound.
Unbelievable. He still murdered us, though. He didn't say, "Hey, Arthur, what are you doing?" He just let me do it.
Let's go.
Diet Coke. I'm the only person who'd be mad about that. I don't like soda full stop. I'd be like, oh, why did I order soda? I'm an idiot. Play, play. But if I ordered regular water and got sparkling water, I'd be fucking pissed. I'd be like, can I speak to the manager, please? Because sparkling water hurts my tongue. And I've got boo-boos now, and I'm upsetty spaghetti. I require a free glass of regular water. Oh, what do you mean it's already free? Guys, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh no!
I got you now, you bastard.
Can I speak to the CEO of water, please?
But only one of us.
Just give it to Lynchy to bathe in.
Whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are.
Not even your goddamn father.
Is this a Womara standoff?
You maggots.
It sure the fuck is.
Die.
Eventually.
Fuck bombs. Sure wait a minute. I'm reading Chad. What is happening? Okay. Diet Pepsi is very different to Diet Coke. I would also be mad. I wouldn't know. I really don't know the difference. They all taste like burning and pain and hatred to me. It's like getting Coca-Cola Raspbibi instead of Chebby. Bleh. It's a good time for a sippy. Guarma standoff. That's the one. Who is it telling me to fucking...
But not today. Not because
hello.
Of
hello.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to
which
let
one's
us
the
leave.
Captain? Oh.
Oh, you are dying right whoop. Here, my
there. Kick the damn. Gun. Here you go. Whee! Yo, it's getting dramatic up in here.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose
okay, maybe don't
condo.
Give it to Lynchy. The wealthy get aggressive about charity. She is going to kill you.
Gentlemen.
And it's only going to be your own fault. Oh.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fushar? He escaped? I didn't.
Oh, careful. I am not rich.
I didn't see you. Damn it. They have sent the enforcement.
Arthur, I didn't say stop hiding. Huh? Oh. Bastardo, please! There we go. Poseidon was angered. Angry. My water was shut off. I was desperate. Lynchy, I know. I said the same damn thing. I was like, rich people don't bathe in sparkling water. A desperate person with no access to regular water does.
Look up on the left. There's one on the left.
Oh, sorry. What? I'm reading chat while I run around kerfuffling myself. Only a rich person would get their water shut off. Oh, no. Of course you are. You have us. Ooh, woo. Oh, because she's desperate? Oh, no. No.
Let's go.
We're here because we want to be. Because we so chose it to do beast. Pastry strat time. This guy pisses me off. Wait, why don't I have my knife? Ah! Was that a hat? Hang on, guys. Okay. Oh my god, look at this hat! Ain't that something? I'd wear that. Oh no, it's gonna be in cutscenes now!
Who saw us up there?
In the tower?
Yes!
Wealthy and Spewit, please end my life.
Goddamn idiot. Come on!
Boom!
We have to take him down!
This fucking music, chill.
There's another cannon up ahead on our left. Oh. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
I will try. I will sure heckin' honk and try.
Hey, Arthur, we don't have a shot on him.
Use. He looks like a gardener.
Captain,
is that your beach hat from Man's paint drawing? It really is, isn't it?
Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good.
Please stay alive. Will Arthur finally get some actual sleep that is not induced by poison dart? Stay tuned. And then a storm shows up, and the boat catches on fire, and then all this happens again, and we're caught in a loop day.
What now? What do you mean, what now?
Shut up, Micah.
We're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Nothing sends me to sleep like being exploded out of my bed.
Is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now.
He's out of the fucking hat. Oh, Christ.
Turn. You know, I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played
because
our
now is the time to return to Blackwater. That's right.
Put some more money in our pockets.
That's obviously the best plan.
Alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always...
Can I go to Scarlet and Meadows?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
That's the plan.
And that's not what I thought we were going to be doing here.
We have been in a bad way.
Oh, no shit. Dutch, please.
For my family.
I think you're killing your family.
You judge me for that? That's fine.
Big Hat Logan.
That is who I am. Anyone disagree?
I'm Big Hat Man now.
Anyone?
I wonder what the biggest hat in this game is. Maybe we should find that. And, well, okay, you know, there's tallest hat, and then, like, the widest hat with the widest brim. And then with those powers combined, then we become Big Hat Logan. There's some big ones you can craft. That's right, people keep mentioning that you can craft clothes. Because the store is actually quite limited. But I don't know if I'm gonna. Because that's so, like, side mission stuff. We have to finish this game eventually. Was the boat completely full of water? But, yeah. Like, kind of from the beginning. Just the plan was. The plan. My plan. Me, Dutch. Cowardly Dutch. The plan is to do as many of the stranger missions as we come across. Maybe, you know, sometimes be exploring out a bit in the wilds, in the pines. But we're kind of on like a railroad of story here. So, but you know, let's try something real quick. Oh, it's locked. I can't save my game here. Good. I was gonna check how much was completed because it was just barely 50%. And I don't know how accurate this shit is, or if it counts all of the side stuff, or if it's just the main story, but... Your horse is lost! Where? No! Cream Oreo Nato's in a stable somewhere, or just wandering in the pines. Chat, where's the faith? I have a plan. Always be falling off cliffs. What even am I doing? Your horse is lost. How far is this? Oh, that's far away ways. Is there a stable nearby? No? Let's go to the stagecoach. Are we allowed? I have to check. I need to know. I'm sure the gang has taken good care of it, yeah. I'm sure everything is fine. Cream Oreo Nato, I will find you. Wait for me. Like, I don't want to be out here picking favorites, but... I always wanted a cookies and cream AS horse. Yeah, this is locked, isn't it? I have to walk wherever I'm going. It's unavailable. Ugh. At least I have my hat. So I'm just, you know what, guys? We are so wanted, dead or alive. There was a horse somewhere over here. That horse bow to be my horse. Wait, I have mail? Hang on. Oh boy, mail.
Hey there.
Okay, well, there.
Hi.
Looking to pay away those sins?
Invitation from
Mayor. Oh boy, mail.
Oh boy, mail. Thank you. Inspect document, please. Hello. Maybe we'll, I'm just reading it in my head, guys. I don't got time for this shit. Your newest friend. Alright, well, that's that. Guys, I had like $4,000, now I only have $450. That's four shitty. This is truly the saddest day of Red Dead 2. We lost our best lads, got stranded on an island for a bit, now our horse is lost. It's truly awful. Huh. Saloon, eh? That's a bit too obvious. One way or another, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. I need this. Borrowing, sorry. See ya. Hey, that actually worked. Nobody gave a shit. And I'm bonding with the horse. Is this Chef? Is this Chef Boyardee? No, I can't name it that. I'll get, like, sued or some shit. Alright, let's put on cinematic cam.
Yeah.
I didn't get in trouble for taking this horse, even though it is very clearly stolen. But I got, like, immediate horse bonding. So I think that kind of means... it's our horse. Should we call him Lenny in remembrance? Oh. Hi, bald pony friend. Oh yeah, there'd be music here, yep. Nice, relaxing. Wait, oh. Wait, what? Am I gonna- oh no. Am I in trouble? Oh god. Is the horse okay? Have an apple. A apple. I don't know what this song is. The DMCA. It's fine. It's good. It's okie dokie. How y'all doing? You can call him Boyardee after his original name. Are we okay? Everything's all like fucked up. Can't quite remember. We have heat stroke. Oh god. Please, don't take my channel. I don't even think if it matters if I talk. We're fucked either way, guys. Arthur feels pretty rotten. He has not gotten any sleep. It is setting the mood. You know what? We'll just let the music play out. And if I get God, I get God. They often whisper. Meow! And there's a cat somewhere whisper on the road. Hello, bitch, you. He who drinks from the deep water, may he know the depths of the well. May I stand unshaken. Lynchy with the sneaky dance party. I am not sorry. Lynchy, it is okay. I accidentally just activated whatever the fuck this is. I once was standing tall. And come back down. I feel my back against the wall. Wait, where am I? Stand and shake up. It's so quiet. Amidst the crash of the world. Stand and shake up. Also, if this song is on Spotify, I really might be fucked. Thanks, Rockstar. Potentially. Let the obnoxious flagging begin. Thank you, DMCA dinosaurs. As a wayward soul, will you want to be haunted by the swamp and gold? Oh, stand unshaken, unshaken, amidst the crash of worlds. Emotional dance party. But yeah, if this does get DMCA'd, it would probably just mute this whole part. Everything. Anything else? I guess it depends on the severity of the song. Is it over? Is it just gonna loop? Estoy looping? No, I think we're good. But yeah, you can get copyright strikes up to 3, and then your channel gets terminated, but I don't have any. And the only time I've been muted before was during a fucking X-Files game I played, and it muted it because it has the X-Files theme in the game. I mean, as you do, as an X-Files video game. So, that was ages ago. I think one other thing, it was kind of like in the middling times between, like, the full DMCA apocalypse. I had something muted in a pre-stream, and I think it might have been for Resi 6 of all fucking things. Like, who gives a shit anyway, right? Trash game. Muted all you want. But it was just, like, part of the intro. It wasn't really a thing in the game. It was some song I used in a pre-stream. Hello? But then, like, nowadays, I use some music that I, like, make myself. And they're covers. But then when I upload this stuff to YouTube, there's one particular cover. It didn't get muted, but it was like, it used the same melody, so you can't monetize it. And I'm like, I mean, I don't give a shit. But that's very silly. Hello? Well,
anyone here?
Search both floors. TV companies don't understand modern technology. The fucking, like, music industry dinosaurs in general don't understand modern technology. The game uses music, which gets struck because of copyright, but the music, it's in the game. They act like they never get paid for their efforts. Oh, they should just be happy that they're getting paid in exposure, right?
Hello?
Guys, I'm kidding. It's not... No.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to
Pinkerton.
Search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang about...
Huh?
Look. Those are fresh footprints.
No.
Looks like someone might be here right now.
No.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton. I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Sorry. Bunter?
Let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Ah, shit. Deal with the Pinkertons, Will Dinkerton. All right, what else did I miss before I go on this shit show of a stealthy pastry operation stab him in the brain mission? Copyright law is flawed all the way down. It is. Was it crucified? I thought your version was actually better than the original. Fit in a teacup. Thank you. But I... Somehow, I think most of the ooh-woo song stuff from way back in the day was fine. I think there was one that got muted, and it might have been Snake Eater? Of all things, a fucking, like, video game song, right? But, yeah, I don't know. I can't remember for sure. And then the pre-stream thing with Resi 6, that was something else. I was just, like, listening to something on YouTube, and it was, like, video game playlist, and something got muted. For me, it's like, you paid for the game, it has music, it's not like you're using that copyrighted music in another game to capitalize off it, right? It's- and the end, we're like talking over it, we're playing like other songs over it, like yeah, I'm sure gonna- can't wait for this VOD to go up so I can rip a song with some stupid bitch talking over it.
Over here, fellas, I found one!
Shut up! No, all right. No, no slashy slash, just stabby stab. There you go. No! Pastry straps. Deal with the Pinkertons. Done. Dit. Oh, woo. Are you okay, Maelstrom? Whoops! Also fell asleep in my chair. Phone alarm woke me up. Welcome back, woo. Copyright holders are the landlords of knowledge. Ugh, ain't that the truth? Bullshit. You can get more melee weapons. You know what? I do know about that, because in my online character, I have, like, a whole weapon wheel just for this part alone, where I have, like, tomahawks and machetes and just all sorts of crazy shit. Sorry, what am I doing? what was the mission? Chicken permission? Am I looking for clues? About where my friends went? Or is this downstairs, maybe? Whoop, important.
Meow!
There's a cat in the house, but oh god, I got the stupidest hat of them all. Machetes, tomahawks, yeah, yeah. That guy takes bullets like nobody's business, he just walks it off. Back to the world of the living. I haven't played online. I'm sad there's content Arthur can't get. Yeah, yeah. Am I really looking for a cat? At least your voice just talking isn't getting claimed by companies on YouTube pastry. What was that? What was the specific incident where Maelstrom uploaded a stream and someone copyrighted, like, his voice? Someone else? Might be looking for a fail. No, it looks like I'm looking for clues and getting items. Dear Arthur, what the fuck?
Dear Uncle Tacitus.
Oh boy, man.
I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own. as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
You couldn't sound more like, I don't know, sarcastic.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Lacay. Okay. What was it, guys? Ooh! Okay. It can't be repeated. What are you doing? Why are you shimmy-changa-ing? Why are you being a spicy chimichanga boy? Just take the gin! Did you get any good cash out of your voice being copyrighted or what? Yeah, Maelstrom, what happened? Relay the story. He probably is, because typing takes longer than speaking, at least sometimes, unless you're really speedy and type short, stupid words. Such as AS. Well, I guess that was all I needed to find. Well, this is my horse now. Your horse is lost. Well, this is my temporary horseuary.
Let's go, girl. You're all right, girl.
I don't even have a horse brush. I have no horse care. That was so close to hitting that wall? Like you ain't ever even seen tint. What is this camera? Am I still on the road? Guys, what is this? Is this just a cutscene? Okay. Am I still in control? No, okay, it is an actual cutscene. You got me fucked up. I had to file a copyright dispute that literally just said, it's just me talking, you don't own my fucking voice. Yeah! Spanish moss. Alright, what does our new house look like? There's tracks in the road. It's buggy, it's muggy, but at least it's not a plantation. At least it fucking better not be. I'm gonna be upsetty spaghetti if it is. Why is that tree all bloody? Huh? Or is it just red sap? Wait, okay, we're here. I guess it whooped back to cinematic cam. So apparently that song does get copyrighted. That's fantastic, great. Thanks, Rockstar Games. Thanks, Dinosaur DMCA sons of bitches. I wonder if there's even, like, an option for that. That maybe I missed. Maybe that was my bad. Help? Progress? What? Settings. I egg-blinded that. I mean, it's a little too late, but... no. No, there ain't shit. Unless it's somewhere else? No, I don't think it's there. DMCA, aka Dinosaur Music Company, assholes. Fellers,
Arthur,
I'm home.
Arthur's here.
Oh, Arthur,
Oh, you're alive.
Oh, Abigail's just here.
Come inside. Come on, let's bring him. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
Do you want me to record the footage in case we get more copyrighted music?
Hey, Arthur,
what do you mean, like from this stream or just like from YouTube or something?
They moved him to Sisico.
Because maybe I could just do a mock-up myself if they completely mute it.
Howdy.
Howdy. Man, that looked good. It's like some delicious stew 2022. Are you recording as well as streaming? Unfortunately not, no. I don't really bother with that, because...
How did you folks find each other?
Boy.
What happened?
What happened?
Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler? We... Oh,
yes, Sadie.
Yes. Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough.
Do you know about all of our dead friends?
Trust me. I am gonna get us.
She, my wife.
Out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you
never
folks
over.
Interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
Right?
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial.
I'm suddenly wearing my new outfit.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
What happened to the subtitles?
Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Cornwall, kerosene, and tar, the United States...
They got copyright struck. Sorry, these words actually exist elsewhere. Oh, okay. Never mind, they're back.
Give them to a count of five.
My wife.
Give them everything.
He might have friends, but does
actually,
he have a book?
Let him have
he
it.
Might. Has Arthur has not gotten any fucking sleep yet.
Everyone you could find, did you, Bill?
Crawl.
This is crazy.
Yeah, it is. Okay, is that a banana? Ow!
Damn it.
Sadie, wait! My wife! You should copyright pastryisms. Maybe I should. Gun, please.
Where are we going?
This way! There's a trap door into the other house! We can try to flank them.
We gonna flank.
This way, Arthur!
Yoki doki. Maybe they ran out of bullets.
For brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
These
I've killed your friends.
Really start to irritate me.
I can't see. see, it's dusk o'clock. Aim! I swear to God. Is this the stupidest standoff ever? Yes. In the pines. Oh, this fucking light. Go away. It's time. Don't I? Oh shit, okay. Okay. Mibby gun. Where though? Dog strategy. Oh no, I say DeWishes and upsetty spaghetti far too often now. It's okay, Finn. I'm gonna make them like royalty free, but somehow still copyrighted.
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
Arthur needed to screamo on that gun with a crocodile hat on. Kind of like, how would he even like.
Mr. Pearson? Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill,
like
get out of here.
I don't know how the hell that sounded.
About. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Please.
Next, Dutch. We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess.
It's so tiny.
Goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him.
He went to jail.
Not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now!
I think hanging is kind of what they do, you know?
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him. It'll break the boy's heart. Please.
Dutch, you have to choose between time and money. You can't have both.
Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
Okay.
And I'm glad we have our hat back. I'm glad, too. The balance is back in order.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything.
We should visit Lenny's sure grave. Did they get Lenny, too?
Whole thing has been hard on all.
She said they got Hosea.
Most of all on Dutch.
Yeah.
Who seems half crazed by all we gone through.
I think he might be whole crazed. It's our Hort. She's back. It's Cream Oreonado.
Easy, girl.
Wow, By the way, Orther, you look like a magician. A magician or like a circus ringleader man or just some shit like that. Have some whatever's in my pocket.
Meow!
There's a cat somewhere in the new camp. But wow, look, is our beard at like max level yet? Good girl. Cookies and cream, horse ass. I don't want to help Dutch, but I guess I gotta. CC. Maybe we should. Cause I don't know where the hell Dutch is gonna take us. You know. I mean, we don't have a whole lot of time left anyway. So let's go here. Let's take a nice road trip here. Hopefully it's not, like, too big of a quest. What? No cinematic cam this time? Do I have to be, like, more out in the wild, in the pines? There we go. Holy shit! We will be Santa Claus! When you see the Lagus text there, go right from there. But before, where the Black Line and Holy Line get really close together— Oh, shit! Hang on. Stop!
Okay, there.
Okay. Lagus text. Lagrus text. I see. Go right. But before where the Black Line and Holy Line get really close together, stop. So somewhere around here. We'll go there. Feels like a shitload happened in this session. Like, you went to a whole other island. We really fucking did. This was action-packed. This was Michael Bay. The explodening. I wonder, like, can you even ever go back to that island? Sure doesn't seem like it, but I wonder.
Whoa, whoa!
So, there's a grave around here in the swamp. At the tip of the lump on that small line, go down a little into the area. Tip of the lump. Tip of the lump to you, friends! she's lump? Have you seen a lump, sir? Huey! Sorry, can't go back. It's fictional. Shit! The croissant shape below the black line. The croissant shape? On the map or on... in real life. Croissant. Have you seen a croissant, sir?
Fine morning, partner.
Fine morning.
Hey, mister.
On the map, okay. Okay, so. Oh, the croissant! This! We need to find another treasure map with instructions like this. There's the croissant. The croissant.
Jeez, whoa.
Is it this? No, is this just trash? No, actual graves! This sucks. They really took our best boys from us. How fucking dare they? Rest in peace, Lenny. Right? Why? Why couldn't it have been Micah? Literally nobody likes him. Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. How would you rate my navigation skills? I would say that they are... good. Because that is indeed a croissant, and they are indeed somewhere beneath the croissant. And here we are, there's Arthur's horse, there's us, the player, and there's our two friends in the bin. Unfucking believable. Maybe on that depressing note is where we call it. Because now I don't even want to go anywhere. So, I'm going to click over yonder, and I am going to... Boop. And I'm gonna pause the game because you can still hear it thundering and lightning in the background. But whoop again. And I have to remember to save. That is also a thing that I have to do. Lenny and Jose in a bag. Wind's howling. It really do be. So, tonight...
Okay!
Maelstrom, please chill the fuck out. I was just about to say, tonight... We are raiding Maelstrom, who is playing Bayonetta tonight, but I think maybe there also might be a music stream with Arthur Lee if he's feeling okay
I'm
enough.
I'm a little seal group living in the real world, and it's so hard to get by.
Bayonets! Gross! But yeah, and the music just happens to be playing. I always play this music, but it's working out real well this time. But yeah, like, Arthur Lee got his second COVID shot, so maybe he's, like, in a spinny world right now. But maybe we'll see him tonight, too. But we're gonna raid Maelstrom, since I know for a fact that he is live. There he go. He's in a spinny world! There he goes! Spin! But yeah, holy shit, guys. A whole lot of shit happened. And... it wasn't very great. I mean, it was fun, but it was also very sad. Because now Lenny's gone, and Jose is gone, and we're stuck with fucking Micah and Dutch. And Strauss. It's the worst. John Marston got kidnapped. We lost Cream Oreo NATO for a good whole chunk of that stream. But we got her back in the end. So, we got that going for us. Anyway. Thank you, guys. It's been a hoot, a rootin' tootin' hootin', if you will. And I'm gonna scootin'. Say hi to Maelstrom for me. Goodbye!